kind of sound, syncopated poets. Yeah. I didn't even have a fucking chance to prepare, but unexpectedly the fear took control, like the come up off of ecstasy got me pinned down. The next step to the recipe, I'm scared for my nut, like an unplanned vasectomy is stressing me. In this life you gotta learn a lesson, see, spend a couple seconds being reckless and the pressure seems to release you from the chokehold. No, that's the calm before the raging inferno. It burns so gradually, the curse of the tapestry. Pain of an artist, watch the surge grow gradually. The turn volcanically, erupts from the boiler, then returns dormant like a snake when it coils up. The belly of the beast is burying the peace, concealing all the hunger while it's staring at the feast. Like your anorexic niece, a concern for the social act, but what they don't know is the fear that's taking hold tonight. But I love these beats, man. Big up Mr. Bounce on the beat, Apex on the visual, Syncopated Poets, that's the team. Right, let's go in again. Yeah, I spent a lot of time thinking about how life's been shit to me, but I found a pen and beat, a pyrrhic victory. The rising symphony illustrates my sentiments and leaves me reminiscing near the ends of my mental stem. End to end got me back and forth like a coping sore. When a place to settle's all that I've been hoping for. Talking draw, drinking more until I hold the floor. With the power of a pistol rigging, holding doors, it's a tight one. Loads of counsel on a murder vibe, and when I say I roll with peace on my side, it's the worldly type. But no amount of peace can help the hurt inside and make me feel comfortable. My mummy's still at work tonight. My worst and I still struggle with insanity. Watch them grow wide as I sniff a line of clarity erratically. I sit and observe shit impassively, freeing up my mind before this fear comes running back to me. Easy.